over the Conrad Birdie song once more before we go down to the train. Hey, remember the Conrad Birdie Creed, dear? No makeup till you're 14. All right. Shall we try it? sorry, Rose. I don't suppose a generous tip might help make things up.
Just take your briefcase and go down to that train before any of those reporters could talk to Conrad alone. You know it happened the last time.
Here, you hang on to it. I've got a link here for Mama.
Speaking of your mother, Albert, have you told her about Zong and Lou?
I couldn't. Yesterday was the anniversary.
Of what?
Lou. 6 years ago, he was hit on 181st Street on Broadway by a loaded beer truck. Do you suppose that's Mama?
It's either her or the all clear. Sonny!
Mama! What's the matter?
Don't worry about me, Sonny. I'm just a little faint. I'm the subway.
Subway? I told you to take a taxi.
Taxi? What do I need with taxis? I'll save the taxis for my successful son. I'm on a direct route in a dirty subway full of people. When I give you a CD for life dependent on it. But what's the difference? Nowadays, my mother is lower than dirt anyway. Here's the money I see from not taking a taxi. Buy some candy with it. Who's she?
Oh, Mama, this is Miss Alvarez from the office.
This is Rose Alvarez? Pretty little Rose Alvarez? I can't believe it. Rose, what happened? You had a sudden shock or something.
Excuse me, Albert. I think I'll go see if Conrad's here.
By all means, Miss Alvarez. Look at this, Sonny. How nice she looks. It's a wonder to me some older man doesn't snatch her off. A personal matron like that with brains and a few dollars. What a catch it'd be for a convalescent. Goodbye, Rose.
Goodbye, May.
Call me Mrs. Peterson.
All right, look, Mama. What I've wanted to discuss with you about, it's sort of a... Maybe you better sit down.
Why? I know my Sonny. He loves his Mama. He isn't going to say anything that'll break her heart. Go on, dear. What about Rose?
Well, it's actually about Lou, too.
Lou! Where are you, Lou? Struck down by a beverage I consumed faithfully for 32 years. What about Lou?
Well, Rose thinks, and I agree, that we should give up Mama Lou. But Mama was mine.
Nothing's the matter. You killed me, that's all. Lou, I'm coming. I'm on my way out.
Look, Mama, you don't understand. It's just that Rose thought that... I thought that... Look, Mama, here's some money. Take a cab home. The subways are too crowded.
Nothing's too crowded for a mother. I'll go during rush hour, because that's the worst time. Wait a minute. How many blocks of that road? Only 107. I'll walk. Enjoy yourself, Sonny. Take care. Be careful crossing streets. Keep your money in an inside pocket. And eat a hot lunch.
Albert, I thought you could break it to her gently.
Well, as a matter of fact, I didn't tell her at all. I mean, she was so upset about my leaving, I thought I'd better wait.
You mean you didn't?
Thank you. friendship ring.
Here, that gossip was stopped.